here.
Well, let's go to the locker room. I understand CM Punk and Seth Skyfire getting ready to face Zeus and Domino in our main event later tonight.
All right, so what happened last week?
What happened last week?
I asked you. In my opinion, you screwed the whole thing up.
I didn't screw anything up.
You didn't screw anything up? You're flying around the ring and you tag me in? Let's tag in the guy who's got one arm and one leg. You didn't screw anything up. We lost the tag team titles.
About to take Deuces Wild, had to get out, got out. Didn't know you were that hurt. I'm sorry. I said it last week, I'm sorry.
Are we tag partners or are we not tag partners?
We are tag partners.
So how are you not going to know I'm hurt?
I didn't know you were hurt that bad, all right? I said I was sorry. We got tonight. We'll get him back. We'll be fine. Everything will be fine.
Let's go to the locker room where Seth Skyfire and CM Punk are getting set to take on the new Southern Tag Team Champions, Deuce and Domino.
Yeah, I'm ready.
On the same page?
All right. We're cool. As long as you don't screw this up this week, we're cool.
All right, I didn't screw anything up last week, okay? Mm-hmm. Now you know what you gotta do tonight?
Do you know what you have to do tonight?
I know exactly what I have to do. Go out there and win the tag team championship.
Then I know exactly what I have to do.
All right, let's do this.
That's why we remember what happened. Seth Skyfire tagged CM Punk. Punk had the injured left leg. And it wasn't long after that before these two men in black took the Southern Tag Team Champions.
Yeah, and you're not talking about the Will Smith version either. This is the Deuce and Domino version, the men in black. And look how good Cherry looks. Oh, baby.
Prettiest part of that team, I'll tell you that right now.
That's how Cherry rolls, baby. Look at her. Been her this way one time. I'm a little surprised to see CM and Seth in the same corner tonight, to be honest with you.
Well, hopefully they got their problems ironed out from last week. And their opponents, escorted to the ring by Cherry, combined weight of 525 pounds, they are the OVW Southern Tag Team Champions, Deuce and Domino! The Southern Tag Team belts are on the line. This is your TV main event.
You know, Dean Hill, I've been craving something all day long. I just didn't know what it was, and now I know. I want me a cherry. Yeah.
Ray Ramsey trying to figure out which man is going to start for which team.
Not quite looking like the hot dogs as they were last week, are they? Little less gold to be hauling out here.
Deuce is over shouting something like he's going to smack Skyfire in the face.
Well, somebody should. I think the belts look better around Deuce and Domino anyway. Goes with their attire better. Punk and Seth out here in that nasty looking yellow. Trying to look like a tag team. Weren't looking like one last week where they need.
Well, of course,
you can say it. Go ahead and admit it.
Deuce and Domino have got the titles draped around Cherry. You see Ray Ramsey showing the titles.
Good looking titles, aren't they, Dean? Lovely looking titles.
Looks like he's starting off for his team. CM Punk starting off for his side.
A good thing they shape them the way they do so you can wear them around your waist.
CM Punk and Deuce. Deuce quickly darting in. CM saw that coming and scooted to one side. Collar and elbow lockup between these two OVW superstars.
I'm going to pay careful attention to this. Pay careful attention, Dean. These two, I guarantee you, took the better part of a week to even agree to walk out the curtain with each other. Last week, I recall, they were not looking like best of buddies going back to the locker room.
Well, they've obviously squirted something away. CM Punk right now getting the tag to Seth Skyfire. Skyfire in, cranks on that left arm of Deuce.
I don't know how obvious it was, Deuce and Domino out here. Emotionally high, high-fiving each other, great mood. I didn't quite see that out of Seth and CM on the way out here. Kind of showing up, business as usual. We got a job to do. I didn't see that emotion they brought out here when they had four of the titles with them last week.
Side headlock with Seth Skyfire tags in. CM Punk puts the boot into the...
formed in the shape of a strap wrapped around their waist.
One. One count. Ray Ramsey counting that. CM Punk pulling Deuce back up. Sets Deuce up for the right across the ring. Reversed by Deuce. Oh, and Domino puts the boot into the back of CM Punk.
Well, oh! Dadgummit, I guess that's what he did. I saw it. They know how Seth and CM will not hesitate to break a rule. Sometimes you got to be the first to throw the fire in the ring. There you go, Dean. I admitted it.
The Summer 11 from, oh, and possibly the kiss. No. Domino foregoes the kiss. Oh,
that's not fair.
Puts the boot in the back. Returns the favor, if you will.
What was that? Can't even come up with their own moves. Had to copy what Deuce and Domino did.
If you ask me, they're just returning the favor right now. Seth with,
All right, now I would do one right on him and show him how it's done. That's what I do.
Boots on, nobody home. Domino into the ring right now. The Southern Tag Team Champions. Deuce and Domino deep. Ricky the Dragon Steamboat like arm drag takedown from Seth Skyfire.
He was talking about that Summer 11. How would you like to have Cherry to do your Summer 11 with, huh?
I think it goes without saying. Double right across the ring. Oh, man. A little miscommunication. Skyfire thought it was going to be a drop
problems
kick.
Already.
Thought it was going to be a backdrop. Just a small miscommunication between
the
two.
Well, what it was.